is needed. Brennan, president of the GAA, looks on. How much does it mean to play for your country on a day like this? Those faces told the story. Credit for being even able to take their tracksuits off after that. The formality's over. It's only a matter of time before a rugby match breaks out. Wonderful, Ralph.
Absolutely, and at last down to the real business.